Hello and how are you all there? The question says in each of the following exercises 1 to 7, describe sample space for the indicated experiment. Now here, the experiment which is given to us is, a coin is tossed 4 times. Now, we know that when we toss a coin, there is a possibility that we can get either head or tail. So, the sample space, that is S, can be starting from, there is a possibility that in all the 4 throws we will obtain all the heads, and then 3 head and 1 tail. Now this can happen in several combinations, that is, in the first 3 throws we can have head and then we will obtain a tail, or head, head, tail, head, or we can have head, tail, head, head, or tail, then 3 times head. Now again, there is a possibility that we can have 2 times head and 2 times tail, so it can be HHT, HHTT, then it can be HTHT or HTTH, or we can have THHT, right? Or it can be THTH. Now, here we have one more combination also, that can be TTHH. Now, only one time head, it can be H. T T T, then it can be T H T T, then T T H T, T T T H, and lastly, in all the 4 throws, we can obtain a tail. So, this is the required sample space when we toss a coin 4 times. Right, so this ends the session. Hope you enjoyed and understood it. Have a nice day.